Hi, I'm Tanisha Krasto, UAE's number one badminton player from Dubai. I have won more than 400 trophies and medals, and I'm currently selected for the 2024 Paris Olympics. My inspiration in life has always been my parents, as they have done a lot for me. And my dad left his job 4 years ago so that he could travel the world with me. So it's been really difficult for me and my family to manage the expenses. As you know, badminton is a very expensive sport. Managing my career as well as the house was very difficult. But by God's grace, today we are happy and we are managing it well. Also, finding sponsors at that time was very difficult because no one was coming forward. As I said, the expenses had gone really high. But now things have gotten much better. My message to everyone is to have faith and determination and to always follow your dreams.